Izzy Collette depends upon the Colorado River as the owner of a kayak rental business in the shadow of the Hoover Dam.
There needs to be healthy flows in the river, and for a business, from a business standpoint, but also just in the big picture, it affects everything else.
Outdoor recreation supports 20,000 jobs in Nevada, and many others in the West rely on the Colorado. 30 million for drinking water, and also for farming and industry. But the Colorado's water levels have dropped 35% in the past 10 years, and that shows dramatically downstream.
I mean, miles and miles of land with nothing but sand.
Collette is part of a coalition called Protect the Flows, hundreds of large and small businesses on the Colorado and its tributaries. Some members followed the river to Mexico to see what they hope is not their future. The Department of Interior is now conducting a study on ways to balance the use of the river's water for the next 50 years. Izzy Collette and other business leaders say it's important for them and everyone in the basin to get it right.
The river is an important piece of the puzzle as far as business and recreation goes.
Protecting the Colorado's flows, a message they'll share back home and in Washington. I'm Bruce Burkhardt.